Hey, what's going on, Zygardian? So it's your boy Zygardian here. Welcome to Rating Battles number 3, Pokemon Ultra Sun and Moon. You guys already know I had to upload another video today of these rating battles and stuff. I couldn't find a lot of people, but I managed to at least find 3. I did find another person, but they wound up turning their DS off because I shut their team down pretty quickly, so I was like, oh, that sucks. You guys probably already know the team. You know, Mega Pidgeot, Ninetales. It was pretty much a no-guard, Shiracold thing, and then Landorus T. No, not Landorus T, just regular Landorus Incarnate or whatever, and then, you know, the whole story. But anyway, battle number 1, guys, against Tiago. He had Mimikyu, Aegislash, Rotom Wash, and Landorus T, because everybody's loves Landorus T nowadays. Alright, guys, here you go. Battle number 1. Alrighty, guys, battle number 1. You saw Milotic put in that work like crazy, and you're gonna be seeing more of Milotic putting in work for this team. Alright guys, so here you go. Battle number 2 against Tim here. He had a Pelipper, he had a Crocodile, Mawile, and Dragonite. Now, suggesting that Pelipper, I was guessing that it was probably Tailwind, obviously, Crocodile of Intimidate. I thought Mawile was Intimidate, but apparently it wasn't, so I'm guessing it was Hyper Cutter. And then Dragonite in the back. You guys already know. Start up a Cephalon, that T-Tar, and then bring the other two. I had my loaded just in case for, Dragonite, so I can just Icy Wind it and whatever. I forgot Crocodile had Intimidate, because if I would have remembered, I would have threw my Lodic out first. But here you go, guys, battle number 2. Alrighty guys, that was battle number 2. Now, last battle, I have battled this person before. I don't know if it's on the video or whatever, but I remember battling him. He had the strat before, except it was Tapu Lele with Drift Balloon. Then he wound up cutting his DS off because I beat him. So, as you see guys, I'm leading this time off with Blacephalon and my Lodic instead of T-Tar. I have T-Tar in the back this time because, you know, just in case. Whatever. So, here we go, guys. Battle number 3, last battle. Alrighty guys, that was the last battle I have right now, reading battles and stuff. I wish I could show you guys more, it's just the people keep like turning their DS's and stuff off, and you know, when they do that, you can't save the replay, even if it says you win. And stuff, and, you know, that sucks. It really sucks how people do that, just because they don't want to show their, you know, losers and stuff, whatever. I just take a loss anyway, because it really doesn't matter to me. Because there's that chance of coming back. Like how that person, you know, they dropped my accuracy and I landed an earthquake. Just luckily I landed one and won the battle. What else I'm thinking is, why didn't they just use Moonblast instead of Muddy Water? Probably thinking that Cortana was going to live or something. So that it could hit Cortana as well. But, you know, that's beyond me. Anyways, that's all the videos I have today, guys. I'll try to give you more tomorrow and stuff. If I could find some people and everything. So, if you guys like this video, please leave a like, sub to this channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.